I have learned a lot. The first thing that I learned is the conflict analysis tools, where we learn about how to use a tree, either the onion or the triangular. And when you look at this, it gives you the root causes, the results of the conflict, and what are the factors that has results to that. So through the tools that we have learned in the workshop, we are able to analyze. I personally will be able to look at an area, look at the context, analyze, and I'll come up with a positive resolution or recommendation on how to implement the project in such area. Again, when you look at the scenarios, it gives us a lot of insight about the communities we work with. So it's also good when you get to the community, you put in a meeting, they have to come up with the stories or scenarios that are happening on the ground. And when you analyze them together, it gives you a way forward how to implement. So the training is so useful to us because we live in this context and we have to be very sensitive about conflict, because sometimes what we think is good might be bad for others. And since we are in mixed culture, mixed religion, mixed attitudes and backgrounds, like during the war, people ran to different areas. Others come from East Africa, others come from Northern, Central Africa, Congo, and all these attitudes or, let him say, characters of different countries are in. And we also study from different schools and different countries. We have different ideologies. So to put this together, we have to be very sensitive about the impact of how you approach the program. So it's very nice today that we attended this training and we're going to roll out, and definitely we believe it will yield a very good results in the country.
Thank you.
Thank you.